The MSc in Animal Behaviour at Exeter is unique in being based in the psychology department, so we have a greater focus on how animals think and make decisions, informed by the depth of research on humans.
We are based in one of the biggest animal behaviour groups in the world, so we have a lively research culture with many teaching staff. Taught modules give a broad foundation in behavioural ecology, animal cognition, neuroethology, and the welfare of captive animals, and help hone your skills in critical analysis. In other modules, you learn methods of data collection, experimental design, and ethics.
There's a strong focus on practical skills, with visits to Paignton Zoo and a local research farm. And you'll learn skills including network analysis, classical conditioning, and observational techniques, all culminating in the highlight, an environmentally friendly field trip to Lundy Island. For 1 week, we study seabirds, wild mammals, and marine invertebrates.
Our advanced statistics module gives broad statistical abilities and programming in R, the statistical software package that is becoming dominant and increasingly required by employers.
In our seminar series, you'll hear current research by a range of international researchers and get to practice scientific critique and debate in discussion sessions with the visitor. You'll develop skills in writing for a public audience, newspapers, and magazines.
The research apprenticeship allows you to pull all these skills together into an intensive research project that you complete within an expert research team. You'll be involved in planning, data collection and write-up.
We have a beautiful parkland campus which acts as a wild laboratory with squirrels, bees and badgers, among other animals.
Research topics include social behaviour, animal welfare and enrichment, animal cognition, navigation, sensory ecology, behavioural and evolutionary ecology, and eco-toxicology. You will be a connected member of a world-leading research group with collaborations across the world. This is a master's course designed for a future in research, so many people go on to do PhDs, often in the department. Other graduates become lab technicians or research assistants. But we also teach practical skills, so others go on to work in zoos and with animal charities. We look forward to welcoming you to the Animal Behaviour Group in Exeter.